others got to imitate, you know.
So I'm gonna pass this mic over to one rock. Who I think? Oh, yeah. They're a pretty rocking band.
Each and every day, and he said, Rudy, we don't need you, I'll be working today. So Rudy, him, got some other plans on the go. He knows a couple spots for him to get some extra dough. He knows a boy around the block who's got a brick of snow, and he's walking down the lane and yelling, puff, 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 puff. And they say, Rudy, you need pay us, but please be discreet. So Rudy, him, drop a couple bucks on the man. The boy in blue grabbed that money quick, then he ran. Straight past a junkie eating from a garbage can, and now he's circling the track despite the ring on his hand. Was a gift to his wife. His son bounced around from foster home to foster home to foster home, cause cop had no friends to call his own. Drew after a seed, yeah, after he's deceased. Now boy and blue junior's chances drastically decrease. That he found was from the records and tapes. So Junior Blue grew up to be a rude boy too. He left his house knowing exactly what to do. He got down with the motherfucking sick ass crew, and now they're mashing up.